What's up, guys? What's up, Jackson? My name is Jackson. Today I'm going to show you something that I got. Yesterday I got one thing.
I got it yesterday, and I've been having a mega for a long time, that big one, and then today I got this thing. It's a mega, it says mega right there, and it's a whole handle right here, so you can just hold it, you can hold it like this, anyway, like this, any way you want it. Not like this though. Do not do this. Well, you can do it, but it just hurts right here. So you don't want to do that. I wouldn't recommend it. See, there's bullets on the side. Both sides, but I'm trying to take the thing off just so I can show you. Okay, it's just bullets. Ooh. See? Just bullets hanging around. Where am I going to fit them? Okay? So you see this side and this side? And you see these? You put, okay, this is how it goes. You put this one like that. And like that. So, see? Now there's no bolts hanging around. Just put them on like that. Don't touch. Like that. There. That's right. Now, this is how it looks. See? You want to put it through here? forms the aim. Look. See? Aim. Go. Sorry, guys. I dropped you guys again. But, down another bullet. This one, two, if you're finished, just put them back on here. Like this, like so, like that. One, three, I mean, four. Then you have nothing in the chamber. See, I wouldn't recommend you doing this, like that, because you might break it, so. And I wouldn't recommend. Well, you could, but when you almost playing. So yeah, well that's basically the major that I have. I have more guns, but yeah, I'm gonna show you those. They don't even have bullets. We lost all of them. And this one I love, cause my grandma said that I can't get a little bow. So, I got a big one. So she's like, I never showed her yet. But she said, okay. Well, I never showed her yet. But I'm going to surprise her because she said, no bows, real bows. But let's see what she said about this. She said it was cross guard. And that she's a cross guard Mondays, Tuesdays, Wednesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays. And Saturdays she's like at Sam's Club all the way over there in Chino because they're closing the one over here. So yeah. So she's a cross guard. So that's going to wrap up all this video. I'm sorry it was so short. But I'm going to show you something. We've been learning about pulleys. So this is like basically a pulley because it's right here. And this right here makes it goes when that thing spins in the direction where I'm at. And it goes back in. Hope you guys have a great day. Hope you guys have a great day. Don't want it to be bad. Hope it's not. Okay. See you guys next week. See you guys.